Alrighty. How beautiful, butterflies. Yes, it's me. I just look so much younger. And this special look is for my gross candy swap with Adriana. And I'll put her thing right there and down there. And you can watch her video. It's already up. I really like the little kitty sticker she put. It's cute. So, crack this sucker open and see just who's the grossest candy of all. Hi again, all my beautiful butterflies. I am so pissed off because I recorded my entire... I was recording my gross candy swap with Adriana and I paused it and then opened everything and did the entire thing and then unpaused it. And I got nothing. I got nothing of the beautiful wrapping stuff she did and what she got me. I have to try all the horrible candy again, and I know which one sucks the most. And the oh God, like, I can't believe I did that. Literally, it's just this one. Nothing. It's gone. I'm sorry, sweetie. I mean, everything's open. You can see I tried it. I had to spit something out.
And you made good faces.
God. And now I know the horror of what I have to taste again. God. I know everyone's done this at one time or another, but why did it have to be when I have to eat gross stuff? Gross candy bomb extra on top. So, she sent me a pretty little card. I know I have to eat it again. Here goes some nasty candy for you. I know you will love it and eat it all. Bah! I love you, big kitten sister. XOXO. Adri, look in the bag. I feel so badly because now I'm scared more because I know what it is, though. I can't be as funny as I was, but I'll try.
You might be funny.
So, God. Okay. It was all wrapped. You guys know how she wraps with these, actually, little bows I took. It was all wrapped really beautifully. She sent me these gorgeous two makeup bags, and in the makeup bag was this gorgeous necklace set. This gorgeous necklace that her mom makes. And I have the card information, and it's called Perfectly Pretty Jewelry Company. And I'll have all the information for that. And so Dan made me this beautiful, and the bracelet. I feel so bad because I was all like, oh yeah, and I was excited, and I'm still excited. And I said, I'm gonna wear these on my birthday, and this matches that. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry. I'm scared and I have to eat that stuff again. And she sent me two of these awesome, and they're beautifully wrapped, gel perfect nail polish kit things. And I've never tried them before, and one is in Quick Step, the other one's in Snapdragon. And they were all like with beautiful ribbons, and I opened them like a child, like always. I like want to cry because I just feel badly. She sent me this gorgeous pad of paper. It's a butterfly.
Maybe you could write a note to yourself. Make sure camera's turned on.
Is it on? It's on. So we have Violet Revlon Top Speed nail polish, gorgeous. And this is Peachy Revlon Top Speed nail polish. I'm gonna do like a cool Easter look with that. And then she sent me these absolutely gorgeous Sephora by OPI polishes. Like, one's called Break a Leg Warmer, and this one's called Meet Me at the Disco. And they're gorgeous, and I'm gonna wear them together. I'm like,
smile.
I'm pretty red. Blonde. This is not a joke. I am blonde. And this gorgeous set of lip gloss. Classy Chic Lip Gloss Trio. So, again, even though you didn't hear it the first time, thank you for all the extras, hon. I cannot believe I did that. I mean, I know what they taste like, and I gotta do it twice. I cannot believe this. Okay. Okay, this was a mango flavored lollipop, but it's covered in chili powder. God. I've already done this once. Once you get past the chili powder, it's really good. I've had to do this twice. Is this like God's payback for the bugs?
Yep.
It's actually harder when you know. Oh God, that's gonna be harder. And she wrote,
little devil.
There's a little devil. But there's a little cute ducky. Oh my God. And this one sticks in your teeth. It's way harder the second time. This is zesty queso. Like cracker jacked. I'm like shaking because I know I have to do this all again. Yeah, this one's not bad. It tastes like nachos, kind of. So this was good. I just got chili stuff stuck in me. I feel so badly because the first reactions were horrifying. These ones, I'm just like scared now. Okay, so this is three things I really hate. Dark chocolate, orange, and chili. You can hear the fear in my voice. It seems everything she sent me was hot.
Your face is more like Audrey's this time.
And I don't have a gallbladder, so it's gonna hurt. Do I get extra points for having to do it twice? I'm not kidding. Did I not do it once already?
Yep.
Okay, so this one's not so bad. You taste mostly the dark chocolate, and then the heat kind of comes up a little bit, but still the lollipop's just like... I know which is the worst one. Should I save it for last? I cannot believe I have these twice. Okay, well, this is the worst one, in my opinion. And I really didn't ever want to taste this again. These are chili like rockets. It's sour hard candy filled with chili. This is what I spat out the first time.
Be brave.
It looks harmless. This is the worst one. This is absolutely the worst one. You better eat what I sent you. You better go back and eat it. You can just lick the one lollipop, but you gotta eat it. I have to do this twice. Because I'm so blonde. Oh God. That's how shaky I am.
Let's not knock the camera over.
So it looks innocent enough. It's mango. Oh, you can't even see. It's full of chili powder.
You gotta bite into it.
And I gotta bite into it. God. I never wanted to try one of these again.
30 seconds.
So right now you're going, it's mango. But because I don't want to take this forever, I gotta bite it again.
I'll break your tooth.
Got it?
You did that about the same.
That's worse because you know. That was the worst candy I've ever tasted, I swear. And it's so disillusioning because it tastes really good. Oh, I'm gonna like get people with that. Like, here you go. Oh. Hey. I'm not doing it a third time. It's recording. I can see it. I'm like shaking. I'm gonna have to go with one of these. This is she wrote weird candy on it. It's a Wally wafer roll, and these are really good. It's like a straw with icing inside, so it's like a cupcake. It's gonna take away that taste, hopefully. So for weird candy, gets the thumbs up. If there's any left, I'm gonna save it for my birthday. This is karma for me sending you like more gross of stuff.
That's for the scorpion.
This is for the scorpion.
And the mealybugs. Mealybugs.
Okay. So we have this salsa Getty. It's not fair.
Here, open up a new one.
No, it's okay. Salsa. So it's watermelon flavored, and I'm allergic to the smell of fake watermelon, so I won't be smelling it. But it's I hate fake watermelon taste.
Take a worm.
So it's like licorice. With like, yeah, I will. God, it's like punishment. The first time was all fun and game and sucks still, but it's like punishment. Okay. It's not horrible, except I don't like the taste. I'm just like sad face the whole time. I'm trying to smile, but it's just hard. Oh god, this stuff was gross. And it came with this like... This is the second worst thing. Lucas Gustano flavored hot liquid candy. This is so gross. God.
I like the shiver.
Hot, it just tastes disgusting.
I don't know who did that better, April or Audrey.
If you're gonna do a gross candy swap, seriously, make sure you're recording it, because it is way harder to eat the stuff twice because you're fearful of it. Okay, so that's the gross candy. I tried it all twice. I win. She sent me some weird candy, which is really good. It's peanut butter and jelly chocolate bar, and I have a little bit left. Oh, this is the grape jelly one. Oh god, get the taste away. Oh my god, I have to do that twice. It sucks. The first time was really funny. This time was fear. I'm so blonde. I had to do it twice. So this is yummy. I'm gonna save this for my birthday. Okay, so like I said, these chili roca, these ones were the worst. It's like delicious fruit and then horrifying. It's like a teaspoon of chili powder straight in it. It's disgusting. That is two spittings. Okay, it recorded. This one was much faster because I did it twice. Watch me like see it somewhere on here and I'm like, oh no. I don't know how that happened.
It'd be an easy edit.
Yeah. I'm really gonna have bad heartburn now. So, Adriana, I still think I kicked your butt. I definitely picked out way more gross of candy, but you only have to try it once. So you better have a nibble of those critters and a look at that lollipop, or I am the champion, the stupid champion. So I did the gross candy challenge twice.
Deja vu
style. And it wasn't any better the second time. In fact, it was far more frightening. Like seriously. I'm sweating not from heat, but from the fear of that one particular candy. But I still ate it. Oh, Lord. Alrighty, so I think I won that challenge. I like want to cry because I'm so sad that I had to do it twice and I couldn't show this when I opened it and I have to eat it twice. Oh, God. The luck was not with me. Let's see if I can get through my ending with a friggin' bursting into flames. Okay, so everything she sent was pretty much chili, which is gonna kill my no gallbladder body, but that's okay. I sent her really disgusting stuff. So I will link her video here and down there. Go check it out. If you're here from Adriloves03 channel and you wanna see more stuff with her, I have a swap we did a while back. Hit that subscribe button, check it out. There's a 2,000 subscriber giveaway on right now. It's all about eyes. We got Sedona Lace, we got MAC, we got a bunch of awesomeness. The link will be up there or down there. Also, something that she loves so much, Hello Kitty for my 1 year anniversary on YouTube. It's a Hello Kitty palette. The palette's pretty, it's just the grossest in my mouth. A quad palette, it's called the Parisian one, and a MAC lip gloss. I'm sweating. Okay. And a MAC lip gloss in St.Germain. And I'll have the link up there and down there. Also, next month, which will be May, I'm gonna have a huge Justin Bieber giveaway. He's not like my favorite or anything like that, but he is Canadian and so am I. And I know a lot of you guys love the JBs. And I have been collecting little things for like 6 months. And the only thing I'm gonna really divulge is that there's an ass load of nail polish, but there's just tons. It's all Justin Bieber-ish. So stay tuned for that. And if you think it's funny that I had to eat this stuff twice, thumbs it up. If you like this video, please take the time to subscribe. There's a little red button right there, and you take the mouse and subscribe. That'd be awesome. Lots of giveaways all the time. Also, awesome stuff if you want to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Tumblr. Also, I'm on Keek if you want to chat. I'm a talkative girl. All Butterfly Sparkles 23. Now again, I'm going to make sure it's recorded. I am going to brush a hat on my teeth. So this wasn't as cute and like the first time it was all cute. This was fear. Straight fear. Love you, Adri. But I think I win. If you guys think I won the challenge, say the so below. Okay? And I won. Love you.